Let's start by having you tell us just a little bit about your career background and journey.
Yeah, I began my career on Wall Street at JP Morgan, and I started maybe a few months before the credit crisis began, and the world was falling apart. Markets were tanking, people were losing their jobs, and I was like, man, what is going on in the marketplace? What's going on in America? Whatever happens in America really affects the world. So I took a job at JP Morgan, and I was always curious about what was happening in the markets, and that's what eventually led me to pursue one career in investment banking and pursue another career of writing a book that explains my career in investment banking.
What do you think has made you so successful in your career?
I think for me, it's understanding that one job does not give 100% satisfaction. Mm. You know, we talk about in the investment community, you should have a well-balanced portfolio. Diversify between your stocks, your bonds, your cash. I think you should do that with your life. And not just with your life, you do that with your job. And so while I was working at JP Morgan, something deep within me really asked the question, what am I doing to help other people? What am I doing to help those who are less fortunate than me? So I began a charity in New Orleans to help musicians come back to New Orleans after Katrina. And so the advice that I've always followed is, you know, find the good things in your job. Maybe you like it 75%, and then, you know, make something else 25%. So diversify in your life, because not just one thing gives you 100% satisfaction.